Yes, I want to let you know, 301 mini excavator, 0.8 caterpillar problem. No hydraulic on the pressure pump. Flange needs to be replaced. This is the old one, eat out, and this is the new one. This is the high pressure pump here. This basically sits into this. It's worn out. This caused no high pressure from the pump. You get no pressure for the hydraulics and the line. No pressure at all. Replace. Part number, it's called a flange, that's the part number there, and it's for 301.8C mini excavator caterpillar. Thanks.